to do, I feel so helpless. Since you went away, I cry both night and day. I don't know why I love you, but I do. My days have been so lonely, my nights have been so blue. I don't know how I stand it when I do. Thank you. But I will fall in love with someone else. I guess I'm wasting time, but I've got to clear my mind. I don't know why I love you, but I do. Thank you.
My baby don't care for clothes, and she don't even care for shows. She cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. Baby don't care for. She don't care for hearts or places. Liz Taylor is not her style, and even Liberace's smile, something she can't see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. Baby just cares for. My baby just cares for. Just cares for me.
Speak Italian in the audience. Civilization gets off the airplane, the airport, and everywhere he goes, these drums just keep playing, you know? Not that loud, but the drums, you know? And he goes, wow, this is pretty cool, you know? And says to the first person he meets, Does it ever stop or anything like that? They go, oh, drums stop. Very bad. You ever heard this story? This is a musician's story. So he gets in the taxi, you know, and goes to his hotel. And everywhere along the way, the drums are just going crazy, you know. He thinks, man, I love this. He thinks, man, I love this place. This is really cool. Says to the taxi driver, doesn't it ever stop at all? And he goes, oh, drums stop, very bad. Gets to his hotel, you know, with more drums everywhere. Goes up to his room and he's kind of tired, you know. He really wants to go to sleep. But the drums, you know, they're like keeping him awake. So finally, he's so tired, you know, he's just, these drums, you know, with their primal sort of thing happening. They're driving him mad. So he calls down to the desk and he says, look, I love your country and I love the drums and everything. But can't they ever stop? I mean, what happens when the drums stop? That's so very bad. He goes, oh, drums stop very bad. When drums stop, bass solo begin.
That's not funny.
Get to it in a second here, but this is going to take me a minute still. Yeah, I guess this was a bad idea to try and change its stream. Everybody always asks that question in the same phrase. Strange. Not how are things, how are... But that's another boring story. What? Uncle Versi? Okay. Uncle Versi. Well, one of his nephews, Marcel, you know, he got this job painting this guy's porch. So we went over there early in the morning, and the guy was just leaving, you know. He said, look, I gotta go out for a while, but it's running back, you know. Marcel's got the paintbrush and the paint bucket and everything. He says, it's running back, just get started, you know, and I'll check with you when I get finished. Well, I think I'm messing this guitar. He said, well, anyway, I'll check with you when I get finished with what I'm doing. And so he comes back in 2 hours, and Marcel is laid out in the front yard and says, yeah, I finished already. He said, wow, that was really quick. I wonder how you did that. He said, I got news for you, too. It ain't a Porsche, it's a Mercedes. Yeah. I give up. I have to sit down to change this drink. So this is not, you guys didn't get the highbrow thing on that joke, did you? I'm disappointed. That's a hilarious joke. Yeah, he didn't laugh loud. Just for that, I'm going to tell another one until you laugh.
My guitar to a professional.
Anyway.
dust to the ground. If you'll be my baby, you sure can be my boss. I'll stick closer to you than Jesus to the cross. If you don't believe I'm sinking, look what a hole I'm in. If you don't believe I love you, disappointed? They won't let you out and let you back in. Oh, sorry. I was misunderstanding. Yeah, that is kind of sick. It's like junior high school assembly or something. They just don't want you going across the street and buying your beer. Crack. Let's see, I have no idea what I'm going to do now, but something. Song by the Charmels, one called As Long As I've Got You. You'll like this song, it's really, really nice. Okay, all right, here we go. One, two, three.
too hot, no snow is too cold, yeah. Youth will never leave me, I'll never grow old. I feel free as a bird. Was water, I'd never run dry, no. If loneliness was a flower, it would wither and die. The whole world is our private playground to do.
Tell me all about love.
called Devil Girl. Sagittarius, Aquarius, Pisces, Gemini, Aries, Scorpio, Libra, Virgo, Taurus, Cancer, Leo. What's your sign? Living, we trip on love and giving. Sagittarius, Aquarius, Pisces, Gemini, Aries, Scorpio, Libra, Virgo, Taurus, Cancer, Leo. Myself all hot in that last one. See, you're dressed for the elements. We're gonna play a song now from the Broadway musical Bye Bye Birdie. One last kiss. We're going to do two songs, one and a half songs. One last kiss, oh baby, one last kiss. I never felt like this, no baby, not like this. You know I need your love.
So come on and show it. Yeah, I've got a
places to go, people to see. Everything for you and me. Life's a ball, if only you know it. And it's all just waiting for you. You're in life, so come on and show it. Such a lot of living, got such a lot of living to do. Save some of these things for tomorrow night. One, two, three, four, one.
ships along, but we're gonna make it, I know we will. Because togetherness brings peace of mind. We can't stay down all the time, 'cause I've got your love and you know you've got mine. Must be losing my touch, 'cause your kisses don't have that fire as much. Are you slipping from me to somebody else? I better check on myself. Not your fault, I have myself to blame. When the fire went out, I should have given life to the flame. But now I know I don't want you with nobody else. I better check on myself. You don't know until they're gone how much you're needing someone. But now I see I'm running you to somebody else. I better check on myself. Yeah, I better give myself the once over. Oh, have I been loving you enough? Have I been squeezing you enough? Have I been pleasing you enough? Oh!
on bass for Memphis, Tennessee, and Aquarius is Ron Easley. Drums from here. He's from the south side of Chicago. Richard Dworkin. I finally laid eyes on Andrea Dworkin tonight. She's pretty. For tomorrow night. Well, anyway, we're gonna leave. We've got a date with our favorite girl in the world. The new girl in school. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Papa do rande rande, do rande rande, do rande rande. I got it bad for the new girl in school. The guys are flipping, but I'm playing it cool. She's passing notes in class. They really dig her, no, she's such a gas. I got a bad mood. The chicks are jealous of the new girl in school. They put her down and they treat her so cruel. But the guys are going out of their minds, cause she's a planet you'll ever find.
Let's hear it for Mr. Alex Chilton.
Sandwich, I like that. We're gonna do one thing that nobody wants to hear, and another thing that at least one person wants to hear.
Nel cielo infinito.
Don't forget, Mr. Chilton will be here tomorrow night. We're not closed.
We'll be around all night long. We're gonna